Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to add an exclusion in Microsoft Windows Defender. So maybe if Windows Defender is deleting one of your files or your apps and you want to add that apps in exclusion, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. To do that, you search for Defender or search for Windows Security. Now click on Virus and Threat Protection. Under Virus and Threat Protection, click on Manage Settings. Now scroll down and select Exclusions. Microsoft Defender Antivirus won't scan items that you have excluded. Excluded items could contain threats that makes your device vulnerable, so have that in mind. Click on Add or Remove Exclusions. Accept the permission, and you're going to see that I already have two exclusions over here. Windows Defender keeps eating up this file, so I had to add it to exclusions. So if you want to add an exclusions, you can add a file, folder, file type, and processes. So if you want to add a file, you click on file, and it's going to open your Windows Explorer. And you're going to select the file you want to exclude. Let me say you want to exclude MSI Afterburner. You click on that and click on open. It's going to exclude MSI Afterburner. So if you want to exclude the folder, you click on folder and select your game folder, which I've already did already. So click on select folder and it's going to exclude that folder. So when you do a full scan, Windows Defender won't touch these files. So that's how you add an exclusion to Windows Defender. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.